First and foremost, the earliest part of my career, when I was a trainee itself, one of the foremost technology advisors of Thermax, when I tried to impress him with my knowledge about technology, told me, Unni, we don't make any of the products or technologies that we are doing in our company. What we make in Thermax is rupee ana paisa. It's the first learning I had as a trainee engineer 38 years back, so which I continue to be understanding. Second learning, belonging to a country which, in my opinion, is still poor and will take a lot more of time to take a majority of the population out of poverty. I do very strongly believe creation of wealth is not a crime. And unless you create wealth, what you can distribute is only poverty. So that's a line to be taken in. Second message or learning that I had. And third is possibly for life. Let me say that. If you do not make your destiny, what you'll be left with is the fate.
Correct.
Okay. So the three learning which I had been following as a part of me.
Thank you so much.